Now and then, Scott Rankow, December 14th, here's your message.